The agglomerator can convert plastics such as PP, PE, ADP, LP, LP, PVC, PA, PS, etc. into semi-plasticized pellets. The video shows the process of using agglomerator to densify plastic bags. The plastic bags are rotated at high speed to generate friction heat, turning the plastic bags into dense granules. The inner layer of the agglomerator is made of stainless steel to ensure durability and performance.